Okay, we're down in the basement going through the cast iron stack. Something. Here we are at the city tap. It looks like maybe, possibly on the city end, there might be some roots in there. You can see the water flowing freely here. We're going to go ahead and pull back and check the condition of the pipe backwards. We just dropped into a low spot at 37 feet, and we'll go ahead and pull back. As you can see, that low spot's not very bad at all. Nothing to really be concerned about. We'll continue pulling back. Here's your transition clay, the cast iron. You can see there's just a little bit of roots there.